shit.
It seems Julie's death didn't provide a clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this will suffice.
Ryan's got your number. No doubt he'll be sending company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out.
What's taking so long?
Run, you
pathetic woman!
Of separating a man from his soul. You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
up on ahead. Ryan's handed the keys to Fort Frolic over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says some. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. He's a real lunatic. The guy's a whole psychopath.
That's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately, or maybe something more delicious.
Thank you.
this one. I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall. Need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes. The artist knows there is richer earth to till.
Again. Second time this week. Ever since my face was... Well, Steinman worked on me, but it was never the same since the blast. Me being alone so much gives a girl time to think. Who could hate me so much they'd ruin me like this? And what did I do to them? You know, I keep thinking of all them bandits and terrorists Ryan's got locked up in Palo Square, and I get so mad, sometimes I can hardly breathe. If I could only confront them, tell them what they did to me, how they're ruining everything for me, for Rapture, maybe I'd feel better.
For example, I test you. I test all my disciples.
So, there's three on this level, right, Jack?
Yep.
Just my fucking day. So far, I think I'm halfway done.
Huh?
I think I'm halfway done, Jack.
No!
Why? You wanna play it?
Silence!
Huh? Thompson, shotgun, and heat missiles. If you want to instantly kill them, you get either electric bolt, winter blast, or telekinesis, throw shit at him. What? Nah, I'm talking to my friend. Is that him? Nice.
Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now. So I may remember him.
Creepy person.
So and now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug.
Now. Well, like I said before, you just gotta, like, use whatever you can to see, like, which one's the fastest for you. Oh god, that's brutal. Find Colin's masterpiece. How the hell do I find that? More importantly, where the fuck are these little guys at? Oh my god, are you serious? There's so much! I never played it, and I never tried it. Yeah, no. I don't know PS3, but I didn't play that much. Yeah, more so it wouldn't matter.
Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my...
Because why would it?
Masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My
music. Everything is fun nowadays.
With a very short attention span. Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quantic, my masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it.
Do I really want to touch this, damn it? Should I do it, Jack, or no?
Me?
Should I touch it, or should I just leave?
Just leave, obviously.
Yeah. Fuck, I might as well do it.
Yeah, and there's freed of his own keys. And here's the glorious. This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place.
Javier doesn't talk to you much, he doesn't know much anymore.
All connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth. And immortalize their mortality in my quantic. Go. Once they've been sent to their
you. Well, right now, he's not even paying attention, buddy.
The door to Poseidon Plaza is now open to you, my
lord. So where the fuck do I go? Okay, so what areas of the map do I gotta go to? Let's see. So I'm right... Of course I'm right here. So there's this part, which has the upstairs I haven't gathered yet. Should I just go back to spawn so I can just get the shit over here, Jack? Or should I just keep going forward? What do you think? No, because what do you think I should do? Jack. I'm gonna try to go back to spawn. Steel trap bolt. Steel tip. Okay, so where do I go? I'm not guessing, but what? Nice. Okay, so go upstairs to this area. Should I get rid of Floss? Floss, what do you think, Jack? Should I keep Floss and get rid of Sonic Boom, or should I get rid of Cinerate? Matter of fact, there's nothing really good I can get. Hypnotize, Security, Incinerate. None of these are good. Creatures, Hypothesis. No,
no. Which one is the best out of those, do you think?
I don't know. Incinerate helps me, like, burn things, but I haven't been burning anything anymore. Upstairs and finally. Hey Jack, look, a guitar.
That was dark.
I don't know the story fully, just parts, bits and pieces. That's all I can tell you. Floating or home heat stinky missiles, what do you think, Jack?
Is beyond my imagination. Where she is not derivative, she's boring. Where she's not boring,
hey, Jack, would you, what do you think I should get? Buckshots or heat stinky missiles? Alright. Alright, where the hell am I at? Fuck my ear.
Why?
Well. Wait for me. I got to the garden and I redid it.
You possibly think I would meet with my public now when I'm preparing unbelievable.
Wait, so this is him. I followed the compass and I finally got understand what we're supposed to do. He's asking me what I was doing, Jack. Nick was asking like how I got past it. And I figure out how to do it. He was asking how because he didn't know who I was talking to at first. Because I have my headphones on. He probably does, but as I said, he doesn't know what's going on because I have my headphones on, so he doesn't hear what you're saying. Because I gotta go up here, go up the steps, check this area out. Down the stairs, and check these areas out. So either that, I can check this area, and then I can check the last two, then up here. Gotcha. I think I'm in the theater room. What do you think, Jack? Ow! What the fuck? Black shots, explosive, electric. Only got heat sinking missiles. Napalm. I didn't even use those red. Let's just use the napalm. I see a difference with this one. I'm going on the like a trap bolt, steel bolt. Okay. Where am I at now? I don't know where I'm at. So I am in here. What the fuck? Oh, these rooms. Okay. So what's over here in these rooms? Nothing really out of the ordinary. Seems regular. Yeah, so this is the theater room. More like... See, I would love to be like this. The city where, like, everything is on the ground, I wouldn't enjoy, but, like... Have like bits of parts of the rooms like divided.
I'm wondering what is
Bioshock is called Rapture. That's what the city underwater below ground is. And it's in the Atlantic Ocean. The only way I figure out more of this shit is the internet, because that's what I just did. I just looked everything up. There's a city below ground and the city above ground. What's up here? Nothing. In this room. What's that over there? You see that? Something glowing over there. I wonder how I get over there. Cigarettes. Gun. Mag. I still never found one of those damn big daddies in this damn area. Okay. Ah! There it is. I use this. Yeah. Did I do it? No! Fuck! How do I get up there? I can't technically grab it, so I gotta restart that shit. This door. That door's locked. So how do I get over here? Huh. Alarm Max for a simple test. Nah, I want that. Outstanding display of that. What is happening? See him, Jack, anywhere? Alright, that helps. Now, how do I get up there? Something has to do with that. So I need to go back this way. Okay, so go down here. You okay though, Jack Ryder? Did you go use the bathroom, buddy? Use the bathroom before you go to bed. If you want to, go grab a blanket from downstairs so you can use this one right here. Use this one right here if you want to. That's a demo. Ah, there he did. I found one already. Oh, no. Sorry, Jack. No, you can use the blanket if you want to. I'm saying, never mind. But I was talking about something else. You want to sleep in here or you want to sleep downstairs? If you want, it's up to you. Shoot. Hey, dude. Because you weren't there for the vote, so you don't know what it is, Nick. We voted for the new characters, and three of them were the most voted. You can use that blanket, dude. On your phone, it was literally on the damn game. You weren't on it by then when they did the Compton City vote. You weren't into Dragon Ball by then. I'm a guy who's trying to explain. It was last year. No, then that's not my problem. I'm not hearing it. Because I'm not trying to die, Nick. You want to do it? Just look it up. What did it say, Jack? And there's one that says, remember. What the? Oh, that's horseshit. Vandalizers are parasites. What the fuck? Oh, you sons of bitches put more time on than you pieces of crap. Physics slot, combat site.
You got nothing.
Sonic Boom actually works. I can get that. Yeah, I can get these, though. Like, these, I can deal with. Like, look. They gave me incinerating. Right, these upgrades those shit. Those upgrades my stuff for that program. So I've been to go. I don't know where it is, but it's a problem. I don't know where to go for that. That's what I'm doing. Or I can just wait out the time. We just wait out the time for real. You okay, Jack? Oh, wait. Nice, he on for you, Jack.
See, she said she don't know where it is, but then she keeps moving.
Okay, so incinerating bolts, proximity mine. Jack, what do you think I should get? Proximity mines or electric bolt? I mean, incinerating bolt, what do you think? Oh, you're asleep. Never mind. I can get both. And that's gonna last them. Nothing. It was right here. Where am I? Gotta go downstairs, check these rooms, and then I should go to the guy off the main. What is this story? Guy named Cobb comes to the record store. Because I don't give a damn about the trophies. Like, I'm about to say, they don't give me none.
You're getting trophies by just progressing on the game, so it don't matter if you don't care or do care. You're getting anyway. Progressing through games. You must not have that many games.
Yes, maybe you're correct, but as I said, what does that matter? Yes, you have more trophies than me. I know that. But I don't. That's all there is. Nothing more, nothing less. These rooms.
Damn, her eyes are fucking bloodshot.
What the fuck?
Her eyes are bloodshot.
The Wild Bunny. Lysander. I want to take the ears off, but I can't. I hop, and when I hop, I never get off the ground. It's my curse, my eternal curse. I want to take the ears off, but I can't. It's my curse. It's my fucking curse. I want to take the ears off.
I've worked the meat in the Middle East, and even I'm shocked at the blood that oozes out of these autistic types. The next thing I know, I'm called into Ryan's office to talk about all of that. Goddamn, the job on it.
What? I don't know what that is, Jeff. What is that? Fucking splicers. Damn, sorry. I don't think I do. Damn it! Why? All these are just freaking traps. No, I use them all, remember? Alright. I'll have four. Son of a... Second 7 I have, I just used yours. I haven't had second 7, I just used yours. That's why I'm... I have a spot life for the E, not this. I've been in World War II, I both. Son of a bitch. Modern Warfare, I have both, and I hated it. I have. Because I gave the game to my uncle, and I never played it. I played like once, and I played like Arkham Knight, Batman Arkham Knight, I do have. I have that. Why am I dying like that? Castle Muddy. Okay, so where am I at? More items downstairs. Okay, thank you, sign. I'm running low on pistol rounds. Alright, where the fuck am I at? Of course, I'm in the liquor store. Bullet! Thank Lord!
Some eye Betty tried to sell me on those fancy Oxford Club ciggies. No thanks. I told her I'm a nickel dime man. Always will be. What?
Oxford damage, shotgun, fire rate, kickback, pistol and seizures. Rate of fire damage increase. Steel gear accelerator increases the shotgun's rate of fire. Jack, what do you think I should get? The rate of fire or damage?
Oh, yours.
Should I get the rate of fire or the damage for the shotgun?
Rate of fire would be really
helpful. Alright, appreciate it. I'll let you go to sleep, buddy. Okay, what? Here, I'll put in my headphones, okay, buddy? Yeah, I'll put it in my headphones. How's that? Yep, there you go. Good, 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 buddy. Yes, took us about you again. Really? No pistol ammo? That's true. Maybe they have two of these. Why are you about the pistol? A 60-minute marker, so I'm gonna actually end it. So, got everything on the map. Now I can progress to the new areas. And hopefully I can find those damn people. Nothing? That's Adam, so if I go there. But where the hell are they at?
See.